Hello, sweet tooth here. Hope your day is going well. Hakuna Matata! Welcome back. This time I actually wanted to play a game called Space Station Silicon Valley on the N64. This game is kind of strange to play. And not only that it is a strange game inherently, but it was kind of hard to set up because apparently it seems to be the only N64 game that requires the original jumper pack, the black one, instead of the expansion pack. I got one game off of Amazon, because I remember the game from a long time ago, and I thought it was broken because it was freezing at certain parts of the game. Yeah, right in the intro, right in the first cinematic sequence as well. So when you start the game, it freezes, and when you just try to skip past that, and then you go to the intro cinematic sequence, it freezes again. It's the only N64 game that requires that you have the black jumper and not the expansion pack. So, that was interesting. So, I was an idiot. I made the stupidest decision ever. I threw it out. So I threw out the other one. I threw out the first one. And then I bought a second one, and I ran into the same issue. So I looked it up, and apparently, yeah, you cannot do it with the expansion pack. You have to do it with the black jumper. So now I got a second one, and now I got a black jumper pack. So now I'm actually able to play the game. It's always interesting. Even when you try to set up PC games, usually they either work or they don't, depending on OS systems and a whole bunch of other setups and softwares. I mean, that's why it's never a clear-cut answer. It's never like, oh, this is directly your problem. This is why you can't play it. You can't ever, like, truly say why it doesn't play unless you actually just troubleshoot it. Anywho. I finally got it to work. So let's play it. Weird game engaged. It's not turning on. Damn it. Try it again. I think that actually changes if you hold the A or the B button. Let's see, if I don't do anything, what will happen? Gosh darn these headphones. So annoying. Okay, so That's me not holding anything. Now this is me holding A. That seems the same. Now let me try B. Destroy All Humans has the same sound effect and music, I think. It sounds so familiar. Nope. Doesn't look different to me. Maybe I'll have to look it up later on. Hello, Flossie.
you go.
There's a space station in Silicon Valley. It tells you details on every single animal robot that you try to take over, and you have to use Evo's chip to do so. You do have to take into consideration each and every stat that it actually tells you in this, because it's important to know what you're able to do. That green bar is how much energy that chip has. If the chip dies, Evo's dead. It's actually a pretty hard game later on. There's also little collectibles in every single level. They're gold. They're called souvenirs. These are also energy things used for Evo. I never actually beat this game, but I do know if you collect enough energy, you can get a gold Evo. This is how messed up this is. This is how you get the first souvenir. The way the passing happens is you gotta think of it like parallel passing, but you have to be like horizontal to something else. So if I go down here, I can't really pass to it, it'll just come out. But if you jump up, you can pass to the dog. Gotta be horizontal. Also, if I do this, I don't lose energy. Run. Also, the camera is very crazy when you do this. That's not me doing it. Yeah, this is how messed up it is to get the first souvenir. Gotta make sure that that's actually saving. I don't know if that's actually saving. It's one of the hard things to consider when playing an old N64 game. The fact that it better be saving. Planet brain me? Like I'm pressing stuff on a freaking controller. What the heck, man? Alright, fine, I'll wait until the fucking intro is over. Thanks. Zero. Damn it. It's not saving any progress, is it? That is weird. Anyhow, let's go into this. This is where I was actually just playing around. I might as well just show the second one. Stay in there. Lock that. Yep, come in there. We good? Four sheep. That's pretty much it for the level. Well, unless you want to get further than that. Yeah, baby. This is how you get the souvenir for the second level. Meet again, mouse boy. This time, I will win. Get ready to race. 2 laps around the pond. Last to finish. Smells of cheese. Bing. I win. Stay in there, my brethren. Or you can come out, I don't care. I'm gonna go float. Also, if you look at his eyes, for every single robot it gets into, his eyes will stay, like, really wide, but then when you move, they get mean eyes. That's Evo for you. Evo is a little bit evil. I missed one. Oh well. You were so much help. This one's not too bad. In order to get the souvenir on this level, all you do is just jump through all the rings. Bing! Easier said than done. Watch out for the foxes, they will kill you almost instantaneously. There we go. Just needed that. Alright. The hill. Teleporter active. I'm surprised they didn't come after me. Okay, so that is energy. Thank you. Oh, there must be like 15 on each level or something. Anywho, battery farm. Now this is where it starts getting a little bit difficult. All the flowers will hurt you. Because they have thorns. So any robot animal that you get in that has low armor will be hurt by those flowers. Wait. Yeah, there is 15 on each level. Did not realize. First things first, you need to go in here. And now you have a new animal, one that will protect the sheep. So what you need to do is... try to get one of the sheep without getting the goat thing. There we go. It's best not to get that. Those health things, unless you absolutely need them. Dog will get himself killed. This dog actually has missiles, so a little bit better. Just health, huh? I don't need health. Those are foxes, so those will hurt me really badly if I get near them. That is, of course, unless I get the dog with the missiles. Thank you. Racing Fox. Teleport and tail attack. One thing I need to do is to figure out how to get on the roof. Gimme. Thank you. okay, that's where you go. Free tour, huh? I swear, I remember that appearing inside the, chimney. Kill all the animals and a souvenir will appear in the chimney of the house. Really? Alright, let's get out of here. Made it. As good as mine. By the way, there's one level that you cannot collect the souvenir on because of a manufacturing glitch. So, you actually have to get to the last secret level by actually cheating. You have to. Need a key card to pass through here, since there's a detecting object in the hands of a dead humanoid, possibly one of the station's professors. Watch out for those crazy bears. Find the key card, activate the bridge, open the security door. Okey-dokey. Grabbing lob and bear frenzy. Thank you. Toxic Mines, and Bite Attack. Wait a second, I can boost with the dog. What am I doing? That's a hard level. Let's go down here and get this. Yeah, boy! sticks to it. We'll be right back. series. Anyways, that's going to do it for this video. I want to thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a comment. Go have yourself a good day. And this is Sweet Tooth signing off. Love you.